shake them off!
You know what time it is! It's me, the Apostle. I'm up here in the Bronx with my extended family, and we're doing a segment on real good eating naturally. In a few minutes, you will see what Barbara has prepared. She's in the background. You see her back there, right? Right? That's a Barbara. Hey! And it's a souffle, and it's so healthy. Plus, you see what Emin had made with the corn chowder type soup and everything else. Both of them use ingredients that most of us would not really use because we're so used to eating a different way. But I must say, for the last 9 months, God has been changing my diet, and I'm into souffles with the spinach, the squash, the eggplant, the mushrooms, you name it, it's in there. And I'm telling you, you're so healthy that I don't even go after ice cream. Generally, after a meal, I go get me some ice cream, and I got 2 half-gallons of chocolate in my refrigerator. Eaties, that's what's up. But anyway, let me take you on into the segment here where Barbara is giving us her expertise, and you're going to see the food that looks good, smells good, and I'm looking forward to it. But you know how we roll. Shake 'em up! Hit 'em up! The famous chef herself, Barbara J. Say hi, Barbara.
Hello, everyone.
Now, today, what are we preparing for? Because I'm hungry.
Okay. Well, since you're here and you're hungry.
Thank you.
I made this beautiful souffle.
Ooh, what's in it?
Now, what's in it? I sauteed some sweet onions, red onions. And it's brown rice.
All right.
And squash, potato squash mashed. And with spinach, the bottom is layered with spinach and also the top and mozzarella cheese.
Wow.
And I do a little vodka sauce on it.
Well, I tell you what, how long I gotta wait to eat? Because it sounds good.
Well, I'm gonna put the oven on for, 60 minutes?
Okay.
And it should be done.
All righty. And what time is it now?
The time is, that's the wrong time there.
The time is 6:25. My accessory ride doesn't come to 8:35.
Oh, you.
So I do expect to have tasted this to get
definitely
back.
Thank
definitely you, Barbara.
Thank you.
Let's see what we got over here. Now we got the other chef, Big Wobby himself. What you fixing over there?
I'm trying to put in my secret ingredients and you caught me. It's called White Rose Evaporated Milk.
Oh, Lord, let me zoom in on that. Oh, that's what makes it nice and creamy and rich.
Right. We're making a creamy chicken, corn, spinach. It's a chowder. It's a special creamy corn chowder that you're going to simply love. We're going to have it with some of Barbara's wonderful souffle.
Well,
and salad.
And salad. And there's some secret ingredients in here that I can't tell you because they'll kill me if I did.
Okay.
So I have to keep those to myself.
Well, I'm glad to know that because I'm telling you, lunch for me was a teaser. With that, I'm clear.